Hello, fellow Toastmasters, and welcome to November. This year is flying by, and we're in November already. And November brings us division contest finals. The humorous speech and table topic finals have reached division level, and obviously this is an exciting time to go along and have a bit of a laugh at the same time. I look forward to dropping into some of these myself. And obviously the winners of your division event go through to the district finals, which will be held in May. What else is happening this month? Well, area directors are finishing off their area visit reports. They've been visiting your clubs, they've been reading your club success plans, and now they're giving you some feedback. The thing we love in Toastmasters is feedback. So your area visit reports are coming in thick and fast. And take the opportunity to review these, see how you're measuring against your club success plan, and also how are you measuring against the 180-100? That's right, the 180-100. That's the district vision for the year ahead. Now, the 1 stands for 1 educational award per member. 80 is 80% membership retention, and 100 is 100% of our clubs with 20 plus members. I know, aspirational, isn't it? But so many of our members are just flying through the education programme. We've got triple crowns, pass completions, amazing. And just let you into a little secret, I've also completed a level. I've had it confirmed by Toastmasters International. So I've got my 1 award. I can do it. So can you. 80% of retention. Well, we've just had our renewals, and obviously a number of our clubs have won the 80-20 challenge. So congratulations to you. And 100% of our clubs with 20 plus members. Definitely an aspirational goal for us, but you know what? Doable. And then you go into another little secret. We have actually been in the top 3 in the world of clubs with 20 plus members. But that's right, in the districts of around the world, of all of the districts, our clubs with 20 plus members, we've won awards for that. You know, so why don't we aim high? And if we get 100% of our clubs with 20 plus members, fantastic. We will be in the top 3 in the world. That's fantastic. So looking forward to seeing what else you're up to as you go into December. You can obviously get your club officer training credits now because the club officer training window has opened. So check out events on the district calendar as a place to go to. And I look forward to seeing you in December. Take care, everybody.